Joanne, I'm very interested to know. Don't be so pathetic. I'm very interested to know what kind of music do you like? We've got some music coming up
music.
Now.
Classical music, I love. I'm into sort of high Baroque music. I love Bach, Handel, Mozart.
Fantastic. You're in luck because we've got live music coming up now. It's right up your street. Here performing Bull Rush live, it is, of course, Mr. Paul Weller.
A bit special, a bit different, a cut above the rest, and still cutting it after all these years. We've waited 2.5 years to get him on the programme, and as you're going to see twice tonight, it's been well worth the wait. Paul Weller opens the programme with the new single, This Is Broken Stones. Enjoy.
bunch of cars, like pebbles on a beach, kicked around, displaced by feet. All our broken stars, we're out trying to get home, like a loser's reach, too slow and short to hit the peaks. Trying to get home, like broken stones. Oh, trying to get home. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Trying to get home, yeah. Like broken stones. Trying to get home, yeah.
From the light heavyweight.
Sharp wind to take my breath away, yeah. All my fingers, who y'all hear? Feel like we feel around you. Thank you. chase it all away. Mixing my emotions throws me back again. Hanging on the wire, yeah. I'm waiting for the change. I'm dancing through the fire just to catch a flame. I cannot find. Dancing through the fire, yeah. Just to catch a flame. Just to get close to, just close enough to tell you that. The street, length of his mile as far as my eye could see. Skies are wide, the houses tall, so they seem to be, so they seem to be so small. Lived in the distance, shone like the sun. Silver and gold goes on and on. It goes on and on. It goes on and on. Yeah, on and on. Won't stop by me to sleep. Amber lights flashing across the street. On the corner, a dream. Yeah.
is also with him, going to be performing, and I'm going to join on the very spectacular piano here. Please welcome the master, Mr. Paul Weller, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic way to start the show, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be hearing more from Paul and his fantastic band. Listening to it. Please welcome Mr. Paul Weller.
Something to me, something deep inside. I'm hanging on the wire for love I'll never find. You do something wonderful. Chase it all away. Mixing my emotions throws me back again. Hanging on the wire, yeah. Said I'm waiting for the change. Sang through the fire just to catch a flame, feel real again. Close enough to tell you that you do something to me, something deep inside.
We'll be having another number from him in just a moment, and it's a fantastic band.
Home to me, I'll never be free from the darkness I see. So wait for your smile. Though my hands are tied, my feet to bound by fate, with clay at the base, I sit and wait. visions I see. Diamond, I slow and sharp to hit the beat.
Joining us, Mr. Oh dear, I'm so excited, out of breath. A man that has had the most sensational records out this year, was number one, and has been on our show, and we're thrilled to have him back. Mr. Paul Weller. Thank you very much, Mr. Tallweller. Standing Road, number one record this year, deserves to be. Very nice having on the show. As I said earlier, we've got...
Traffic's boom. No rain, just where you're blowing. Getting to where you should be going. Don't let them get you down, making you feel guilty about. Golden rain will bring you riches, all the good things you deserve now. Your world fades away, waiting to feel all the dreams at sea. Golden rain will bring you riches, oh, all the good things you deserve now. Find your way out of the wild, wild wood. Said you're gonna find your way out of the wild, wild wood. Out of the wild, wild wood.
Paul Weller and Ian McNair.
Past midnight's home, where the world's awaiting. Thank you.
Let me hear this holy band. Crystal words that hang so fine, but no more stuff is falling. Pulling faster all the time, powerless to warnings. Can you help our hand to God? Can you guide it, holy man? You are only flesh and blood. Some that had words to ease them, and the other ends are gone, baptized by fear. If you have the hand of God, can you heal us, holy man? But you are only flesh and blood, waiting to for judgment. Still singing, hang on tight, hang on strong. How much longer can this go on? Stop the killing. Oh, get us back to hope and love. Never more we need it. Still singing. Love's gone bad. Bad to worse. Worse to bad. And back again. Don't be sad. Don't be weak. It's one more thing. And you confuse. So mama don't.
Paul Weller.
Mr. Paul Weller.
Have I told you, Linda, that I love you? Well, if I didn't, I'm sorry. Reached out to hold you in my loving arms when you needed me the most. Now I realize you need love too, and I spend my life making it up to you. Oh, I forgot.
I've got to be your lover. And I'm sorry, baby, yes I am. Have I taken the time to share with you all the burden of lovers, baby? Have I done all the simple little things, yeah, to show you, oh, how much I care? Yeah, I've been working for you, doing all I can. Work all time, you'll make me a man. Oh, I forgot to be your lover. Gonna try to make it up to you somehow.
Thank you very much. Off we go then, boys. Thank you.
featuring the hits You Do Something to Me, The Changing Man, and Broken Stones. Paul Weller, Stanley Road, the album. Out now.
Thank you. shake it off and start again. Don't lose control, I tell myself. Life can take many things away. Some people won't try.
now. He's got a brand new album about to come out, Wildwood, and I think he's going to do a number from it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paul Weller. Paul Weller, huge oomph like this in his fantastic band. Thank you also, now Lena Piagby and Paul Weller. What's going on?
Oh, you know, you got to find a way. punish me with brutality. I said, talk to me so you can see. Hey, what's going on?
What's going on?
Everybody, what's going on?
What's going on?
Council, this next talented guest seldom puts a foot wrong, and even when he does, it's practically right anyway. He's going to be performing a number called Sunflower. Please welcome Mr. Paul Weller.
Thank you. Thank you very much indeed to Paul Weller, who I'm pleased to say we'll be back later. I've got the show going in the wrong
How long is less? We have no future, we have no past. Right this now, while I'm in control, I'll choose the words and how the melody goes. Long winding streets, we walk hand in hand. Now I'm out for the sharp wind to take my breath away again. I've run my fingers through your hair. They're like a weak feeling I run through. And I'll run through. We'll be right back.
We're very pleased to have him here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Paul Weller.
Darkness now I know. Should have been there to inspire you. Now picture your world in color blue. Should have been there to inspire you. I could have told you truth or two. I believed in you.
Told you truth or two.
Should have been time to see you grow. Never took the care it takes to know. Never took the time to see what you found. Was that the time to bring you down? Or was that the day to inspire you? Now paint your world a color blue. Should I be there to inspire you? I could have told you truth or two. I believed in you.
Told you truth or two.
Should I be there? Place to fall when all else fails. And friends, harsh words cut deep and soft. But believe mine will hurt no more. In those moments before I sleep, when I'm truly alone to see. Should I be there to inspire you? Now paint your world in color blue. Told you truth or two. Should I be there to inspire you? Now paint your world in color blue. Should I be there to inspire you? I could have told you truth or two. I believed in you.
Dream, past passing really, so I'm go so quick. Barely stopping like my thoughts. Step and spin and change so fast. I have to wonder. Someplace I can't remember where I can't.
together right now.
From me. So until next week, this is me not introducing Paul Weller.
Blooming for all my pursuits. pace. She calls the truth. She's cool that way. And I wish I could stay. Forever that way. Thank you.
2 weeks ago, he picked up a Q Award for Best Songwriter. Now he's here, playing 100% Full Fat Live. Please make him welcome the main man, Paul Weller. So, Paul broke his finger, you know, and, you know, he's still here with us. Is that crazy? Yeah. We love him, Paul Weller. Anyway, Carl Cox, take us to the break, baby.
Part two sees us with Tony Adams in the house and also a musical cubicle. Say what you might ask. Stay tuned. Thank you.
TV lot one.
They want half hour to do the interview. They want half hour to do the interview in, and then they want to film one number, and they're going to take the mix from that number off of the BBC.
Why don't they film two numbers and just start chatting for 10 minutes?
How long do you need? 15.
Yeah, depends on if
you
talk
about fails. Just kidding. Many artists play the game, what's called playing the game within the music business. Do you feel that you are at the moment?
Playing the game? I don't think I've ever played the game. I don't think I've ever copped out. I don't think I ever will do.
What does playing the game mean to you?
Playing the game, I suppose, you know, going along with what the company wants to do, going along with what your audience wants to do, what the business wants you to do, you know. That's playing the game.
Would you say you have mellowed at all, or...?
Yeah, up to a point, yeah. Thank God, yeah.
Why would you be dead if you hadn't mellowed?
Well, I wouldn't like to be running around at 34 still pretending to be a teenager, you know. I think it'd be quite depressing, really.
Do you think that it could be a fun thing to do, to play the game then?
And what?
And take off.
And what, and what after that, you know? What would you do after that? You know, if I played the game in the, if we're talking about the same terms, those things only last for a period of time. It all depends what you're out to do, you know. If you're out just to make the bucks, then yeah, you know, but it'll only last for a period of time, you know. What I set out to do is something with a lot more longevity than that.
Do you think when, like, you were younger that you, you know, like, say, 10, 15 years ago, that you thought you had more of the answers and that people should know, or...?
Yeah, I'm sure it was like that, yeah. That's just a symptom of being young, you know. Sometimes you're right, but, you know, things change in life. You know, I'm 35, you know. I'm here to play music, I'm not too, you know... I've got attitude. And I've got ideas and philosophies about this and that, but so what, you know? At the end of the day, I should just get on and do what I do best. That's what I feel I've learned over the years, you know.
In your song Shadows of the Sun, which seems quite a reflective thing, and you talk about wanting it all while you're still young and you can see what you have done. What do you see when you look back?
Someone who's been able to fulfil a dream, you know, in life, which is pretty unique, I think. All those kind of crazy notions I had when I was a kid about being in a band, let alone making a record, you know, let alone making it. And people, you know, a lot of people liking what I do. You know, it all happened, you know.
Once upon a time, I might have told you. And I know he sees that place. And I will not much with changing. Some things are safe. Don't say things for shame. I'd like to see all I have done.
Me that after people get over the age of like 25, once they get their house and their wife and their kids,
you know, ideals don't mean nothing, you know what I mean?
And the armor.
Bye-bye.